What was that? Three? I think there were three of them.
It used to be four last week, so I'm getting leaner already. It's working. I just rolled up to the gym. I'm going to be training some shoulders. This is the second part of my push workout today. I do two push workouts a week. One is a chest dominant one where I'll end with shoulders. I'll come back and do a little bit of shoulders later if I have time. And the second one, obviously, is I start with the shoulders and vice versa. Finish with chest or come back and do chest. So I filmed some chest stuff earlier, but I kind of just brought my camera in and, like, put it down. I didn't really explain what I was doing or anything like that. So I think I'm going to put the chest day or chest workout I did after this stuff. And I'm going to bring my camera in this time and actually explain what I'm doing throughout my sets. I'm weird. I talk to myself anyways in the gym or out in public, so I'll just have a camera for him. It's the same thing, right? So, shoulders. Here we go. Team Vans over Team Chucks. Okay, so we're going to start out with some reverse flies on the pec deck. We're going to do about four sets. 15 to 20 reps on these guys. So I'm keeping my range of motion. It's not too big. Like, I'm not going all the way back and squeezing in between my shoulder blades here. I'm trying to keep most of the tension on my rear delt, so I'm looking to find that range where I stay on here. Okay, so second movement we're gonna do is the machine shoulder press. We're gonna do it facing the seat though. I just like how it's at a certain angle and I feel it more on my anterior delts, my front delts. It just feels better. Four sets, 12 reps. That was a little bit too heavy. It's gonna be our third movement. It's another superset, or this is the only superset we've done so far. But we're going to do upright row. We're gonna grab just outside shoulder width apart. When we finish that, we're gonna go right into a single arm dumbbell lateral raise with a 23.5. Not 25.
You have the question mark over here. What?
If you say those are cheap reps. Control your negatives. Up, control. Okay, so we're gonna add some reverse cable flies. The same concept as what I did earlier. My range of motion is gonna try and keep the tension all up on my rear delts. Thank you. we just wrapped up some shoulders and arms. Overall, yeah, it was a good workout, good pump. Did 20 minutes of cardio as well. That was death. I hate cardio. Now I'm gonna go, I think I'm gonna grab some Nando's because I am famished. So I just finished up the chest portion of my workout today. I think I was in there for maybe a little over an hour, so not a super long workout. I did a lot of supersets, so the rest times were a bit shorter. I did a bit of mobility too, so yeah, a bit over an hour. I started with some single arm pec deck, or single arm flies, I guess, on the machine. I like to do these to warm up before I do any pressing. I've just found when I go straight into like a press movement, whether it's dumbbell, machine, barbell, that I don't know, I don't get the same, what am I trying to say? I don't get the same thing from doing that exercise going in cold before I do a fly motion. When I do it with a bit of a pump, it feels better. So that is why I did some flies to warm up. My first working movement today then, I did the hammer strength incline machine, yeah, the plate loaded one. I did about 5 working sets, and I did a superset with this thing. So I did the machine first. I tried to keep the weight heavy somewhere where I could control a weight still for about 10 to 15 reps. And then immediately after that, I would jump onto the incline barbell bench, and I would just try to rep that one out. I only had, I think, a plate 135 on there. So I did about, I did 5 working sets of this one here. I think I stuck with 3 plates for most of my sets. I jumped up to 3.25 for the last. A little ambitious. I think I only got maybe 5 or 6 sloppy reps, but it's all good, whatever. Yeah, after that, my second movement I moved on to was dumbbells. I did a low incline dumbbell press. I don't know, for me, I find I get the most chest activation when it's on like an incline like this, not about there. That could be like misinterpreted in a thumbnail. Okay. Yeah, so what I do, I think I did 4 working sets here. I supersetted the first couple sets with some barbell curls too. I think I kept in the 10 to 15 rep range. Yeah, I think I worked with about 65 or 75. And then again, I got ambitious on my last set, and I think I went up to like the, I don't know what they were. Actually, yeah, they were 99 pounds. The dumbbell said 99, not 100, not 95, 99. So yeah, I think I did a sloppy set of like 10, and it was really awkward to like put down and get out because I'm not used to these dumbbells, whatever, excuses. Number 3 was a seated cable fly. I did 4, fifth man, 4 sets on the seated cable fly, again in the 10 to 12 rep range, trying to squeeze each contraction. Didn't superset that with anything. And then my last movement I did was a machine press. I wanted to do dips. I intended to do dips, and I did 1 set, and I don't think I would have been able to do any more. So I ended up on the machine. It was like a chest press, converging chest press machine, and I had the hammer grip. So I wasn't pressing like this. I was using these kind of grips, and it moves inwards as you press towards the metal, so you can get a good squeeze. Yeah. Yeah, so that was everything that I did right now. I gotta get some stuff done. I gotta eat some food. I will be back tonight to do some shoulders. So just waiting on food at Nando's. Yeah, that was my first time kind of talking to the camera in the gym while I was doing stuff. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you got anything out of it. Any recommendations are good too. I'll leave my Instagram and stuff down below. Give me a follow. Use my code for Lift Life if you want to get my drip. And until next time, I'm gonna put up a leg day video. I'm gonna try and film all the stuff that I do this week. So leg day video coming up next. Boom.